your scent.
I know I caught yours.
Did that hurt your fist?
Going.
The boss of me is me.
You want teeth? I want answers.
Wait till Black Mask's assassins get through with you.
What assassin?
Whoever wins is gonna be famous and rich.
At least we know he won't be ugly.
Such thing as a Batman.
Where the penguin is.
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
I'll tear you apart.
He's trying to get to your boss, boy. You're gonna let him?
Fight,
do it!
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Fusioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. So, when I hire you to kill the Batman, you...
Shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute? I didn't think so.
Fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meeting's adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat.
Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting. Whee!
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe Electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
Now hold on! Hold on a bloody minute! I seen your act! I ain't done nothing you not done!
Black Mask! Put a bounty on my head. Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lazy Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his safe house. Or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
It appears. The game is over before it even begins.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
The limit you've placed on yourself will make collecting this money all too easy. Surprise it! Such a pushover after all. Ah!
to push over after all. Slade.
What are you?
Nice seeing you, Batman. Feel free to let yourself out.
I can't let Penguin get away. There's more I need to ask him.
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. Then you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock, watch the clock.
What did you do?
Welcome to Wonderland, Batman. Oh, it's where I first met Alice. You know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice. Lost and alone. I had to find her. Had to bring her home, and so I did. Despite the journey, let me tell you, but she's here again, safe with me. Still, forces of the Queen are everywhere, conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself? You've gotten yourself all turned around. Which way's in, which way's out? Oh dear, what is my route? Well, well, you figured it out. But it taxed you, didn't it? Drained a bit of that willpower of yours, hmm? Thoughts getting heavier? Finding it harder to maintain control? Not all flowers and tea parties down here. In fact, Wonderland's home to some rather nasty creatures. So it brings out the best in the world, you know. Don't worry, Alice is in very good hands. More tea, Alice.
Get away from me!
Oh, my. It seems someone's forgotten her manners.
You're crazy.
Not crazy, Alice. Mad. There is a difference, you know. What it is, I can't remember. But you trust me on this. Weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads, and just like that, they're under my control. The stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of... breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered, and when I put the pieces back together, you'll be mine. Forever. Did you know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just 1? Forward, always forward? How boring. So why don't we try moving back? He just has to leave. Really now, you're becoming my pet peeve.
Are on their way. Everything's going to be all right.
No, it's not.
Still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You wanna see what 250 beats per minute feels like?
You wouldn't.
Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll...
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other.
What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. There. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
To get to ground level to find the antidote.
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint.
Come sooner! What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
You let me die. How many more must perish before you realize? Savior, you're a curse upon this city, a plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you. I'd still be alone without you. Please, you have to save me. Please. You. What's wrong with you? The best you can do.
You are not gonna like what comes next. I will pick you apart, piece by piece. Strength, your skill. Another fist. Poison is still in your veins, and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called the meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location!
You already did. Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with competence?
Yes. and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
Ah! I'm so glad you came! It's an honor, really. There's so much for us to discuss.
What do you want?
I'd like to propose an alliance. I think the two of us could accomplish great things together.
I don't work with criminals. You need to turn yourself in.
Tell you what. I'll turn myself in as soon as you do the same. But you don't consider yourself a criminal, do you? The suit, the gadgets, the sense of entitlement. You're just another rich kid atoning for his fiscal sins. Such a shame.
Let's get on it!
How much money?
Can we change your mind?
I like being here.
We ain't living the world of what you've done!
We stand united!
I'll unload on you!
Leave them alone!
Go! Search his pockets!
Kid.
So? What does it matter? I wanted to make a difference. I thought you'd feel the same.
I do, but not like this. A lot of innocent people almost died tonight because of you.
Innocent? They watched as Gotham went to hell and didn't do a thing!
They're just afraid.
No, they're weak! And so are you.
The police are on their way.
You ever wonder how things got to be so bad here? I do. All the time. See, I don't think men like Roman Sionis or Oswald Cobblepot are responsible. They're just a reflection of our apathy, our greed, our fear. We look the other way when things turn sour, bury ourselves in our jobs, consume propaganda masquerading as entertainment. The message is always the same. Don't think, don't question. And what becomes of a society that's given up? It rots. fills up with liars, cheaters, and thugs. Uptown and downtown. The suit in the penthouse is no better than the guy selling drugs on the corner. They're both doing whatever it takes to get ahead. Never mind the cost.
To drop in. And just in time.
He's my dinosaur.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one?
And a party in a pantry!
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view. But this one isn't.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Bat.
Let us see what.
Stand your ground! You both me!
this is it. It was nice knowing you.
Actually, no, it wasn't.
This rooftop's getting too hot. You got up easy.
Deserved death. Just like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Take him down!
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Where'd he go? Huh? Who? The bat! The partner!
My partner?
Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer... I was wondering the same thing myself.
Leave now, and we will spare you.
Fine, you want the club? It's yours. But when the boss finds out about this...
He will stay away if he values his life.
Ah! The bat! You have come as Bane said you would. Fly down from your perch, then, so I can kill you.
I thought you'd never ask.
If you were a man, you'd fight me. Bring Bane his lifeless body. Go here.
see what you can do!
Who are you?
They call me Bird!
Bane's lieutenant. Putting you away should set him back.
Bane already has all he needs. He will find you. He will break you!
Alfred, put in a call to GCPD. They'll want to bring these men in for questioning.
Why did you come? Don't you have a city to save?
Killed a man.
Yes, a lesson that seems lost on you. And many more will die if you do not learn it.
Then you'll stand trial for all of them.
I admire your passion, though your cause is flawed. Now, let us fight. Honorable, devoted. I see now why the Master has chosen you. It seems we have both learned something today.
I don't care about you or your Master. I'm bringing you in.
No, you're not. But you have earned a reprieve. I hope in time you come to realize how wrong you are about Gotham. It is not meant to be saved. It cannot be saved. Only cleansed. And from the ashes, reborn.
Alfred, I'm sending you two sets of coordinates. One is for a body, the other's for a survivor. Make sure they get to GCPD.
Of course, Sam. Shall we consider the case closed, then?
For now. I doubt tonight's the last I'll see of Shiva. Be where the shot originated. I should scan the area. Just as I suspected, the shell casing matches others in the criminal database, and they're all linked to Deadshot. But his trail ends here, unless... There are numbers on the bullet casing. 451-326. Looks like a radio frequency.
Hello, Batman. I see you decoded my message. Well done. But I'm afraid playtime's over. Come meet me at the bank so I can put a bullet in you and collect my prize. Oh, and in case you're thinking of backing out, I've got a hostage and a very itchy trigger finger.
Hey, idiot! Get off your ass!
Quit screwing around!
He's gotta be close. We'll find him.
Is he there?
Get away! I told you not to do that!
You're not leaving here alive.
Look out!
I think I'll play with you just a little longer.
When you're sloppy.
You ain't taking me down.
You think I don't see you slacking off over there? Face to face, at last. Though I've gotta say, I was expecting someone a little more intimidating.
You're through terrorizing Gotham.
If fate's decided today's the day, so be it. Just finish me quickly, will ya?
Melt your face!
bridge will die.
He did it.
You mean the bat? Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
My wife. You can't stop me.
I know the truth, and so will the police. Boyle will face judgment for his crimes.
It was an accident. You don't know what you're talking about.
Nothing matters. Do you understand? Nothing but my Nora.
You've endangered lives all over this city. Nora would never have wanted this.
No. What she wants is to live a long life in the warmth of the sun. Her hand in mine. Because of him, she'll only feel the icy touch of a man whose emotions run as cold as the blood in his veins.
Where are the rest of you? Get in here and honor our bargain.
Sir, you can overload those cryogenerators using your thermal gloves. Look for the control panels.
Can't you see that we are unlike Batman? Both doing what we must for what is right? He's escaped! I won't allow my wife to be subjected to any more tests! Do you understand? See how well you do when the air freezes in your lungs.
is escaped. Find him.
That room is filled with ice formations, Master Bruce. I suggest you use them to your advantage.
My suit is resilient, Batman. You will not stop me. Try that again. Where are you? Well, Batman, come out and do what you came to do. Search the area. Your technology is inferior, Batman. Him. Where are you? You will not stop. It will take more than that, Batman. Have you lost your resolve? Mine remains as strong as ever. Damn you, Batman, for forcing my hand. Search the area!
Over here! He's right here! Above us!
I'll box you in, Batman.
What the hell? He's gone!
How did he escape? Find him! You have forced me to do this!
It's him! I see!
This man should have been more careful! Where are you?
Where are you?
I want him found! Do not allow him to escape again! Where are you? You want to stop me? Then come out of the shadows! The child's taught, Batman. You have forced me to do this. Where are you? Have you lost your resolve? Mine remains as strong as ever. Search the area!
Watching! Laughing!
Well, Batman, come out and do what you came to do. Find him! Your technology is inferior, Batman. Damn you, Batman, for forcing my hand. You will not stop. My patience wears thin. We made a deal. Now get in here and find the Batman! Your technology is inferior, but you will not swarm. I built this suit with multiple redundancies. You want to stop me? Then come out of the shadows! Search the area! Lost your resolve? Mine remains as strong as ever. Focus, damn you! This is how the Batman rewards incompetence. Get him!
It's over! We're dead!
He's escaped!
Where are you?
Flush him out. I'll do the rest. How did he escape?
I see.
Man should have been more careful. He's here. I know you're up there.
Help me kill him.
Do not disappoint me. Where are you? Over here. You won't get that. He's escaped. I want him found. Flush him out. I'll do the rest. This is how the Batman rewards incompetence. Do not disappoint. How did he escape? Find him. Technology is inferior, Batman. Find him. My suit protects me from such pitiful technology. Now, while he's frozen. He escaped. Child before that man. Is it all right? You will not stop me with these toys, Batman. Now, while he's frozen. Then, I'll box you in, Batman. How did he escape? He's escaped.
Cryogenic containment failing. Prime subject Nora Freeze in danger.
How did he escape, Nora?
Get underneath him. I can take him from below.
Containment failure in capsule one. Prime subject Nora Freeze in danger.
I should have just killed him. Him and the bat. Hang on. I've almost got you.
Cryogenic containment failure.
Heavy lifting, Batman. But you shouldn't have stuck your nose in my business. And here I thought I was going to have a problem explaining what happened in your lab. I mean, the police are never going to look at me after what you did. And with this bat freak dead, there won't be anyone left to say otherwise.
Cryogenic containment failing.
And that just leaves you.
Please, you can save her. You just have to bypass the cryotunnel.
Victor! She died! I'll keep you alive long enough to see her go! No!
Cryogenic containment failed.
Take a seat, humanitarian.
Cryogenic containment restored.
I'm sorry, Victor. I can't give you peace, but I can give you justice.
Let him go!
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it. I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents! Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Vane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands. A compassionate man would be calm, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are.
When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. My shock was to temporarily stop Bane's heart.
Thank you.
campaign is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
Thank you.
Blackgate prison. The Joker has us pinned down in death row. Requesting reinforcements. Repeat, this is Captain Gordon requesting reinforcements. Pinned down in death row at Blackgate.
Joker has Gordon pinned down in death row. I need to hurry. Thank you for the help with Bane.
I trust he's done for good this time.
He's secure, and it appears the TN-1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.
Oh, that's... He's just... What a night!
Fresh off the kill, and back for more, eh?
Bane's still alive.
Now that's not funny. All this rage, all directed at me, and for what? I don't know, if you'd actually let me finish a sentence, you might learn something! You might learn that we're not so different. You might learn something about yourself!
You need to learn to shut up.
You know, it's sad, really. Makes me feel like you don't care to see the good side in me. Well, I guess learning is a lot to ask from you, meat for brains. Me. You must know I'm a lost cause. Oh, but there's still hope for you. Yes. Oh, I've got great hopes for you. So come. Come on. Do stop now. What are you waiting for? You just can't get it through your thick skull. Ugh. We both exist because of them!
Give up! You've lost!
To stop me!
Any one of my guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in! What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch, you caught him. And how did you do that?
I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is, I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least, that's what I used to think.
Stop his heart. That is funny. Good one, Bats. This is going to be fun.
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.
Figured you'd be by sooner or later. And what happens if I don't sign?
You rot in here, or you work for me.